My name is Uma Ghosh and I'm a registered physiotherapist. The way the pelvis works is that it does not work in isolation. It's actually working in conjunction with many other systems. The most important one being your diaphragm. The diaphragm is a muscle that is like a dome underneath the rib cage, and it is a mirror image of your pelvic floor. And we breathe 24,000 times a day. So 24,000 times a day, a whole mechanism is being dictated by the diaphragm. So we're taking a breath in, the diaphragm contracts and moves downwards, it compresses the abdominal contents, and that pressure descends down on the pelvic floor. Under normal circumstances, your pelvic floor is supposed to open into that pressure. And so there's this nice dynamic between diaphragm and pelvic floor working 24,000 times a day in what's called the pelvic piston. When you're someone who breathes with a slightly different pattern, meaning breathe more into the neck and shoulders, or if you're someone who's more of a belly breather and you breathe more into the abdomen, that's going to disrupt that whole dynamic or that relationship between the diaphragm and your pelvic floor. And oftentimes what ultimately happens is that the pressure ends up to be more so in the pelvis than what is considered to be normal or what the pelvic floor is designed to deal with. And this can create different issues with incontinence, with prolapse. It can also do the opposite and create a hypertonic pelvic floor and create issues with pelvic pain and constipation and IBS. So the pelvic piston is extremely important. It's a big factor that we do have to focus on trying to reestablish. LifeMark has locations across Canada that do have pelvic health physiotherapy that can be accessed or searched for on lifemark.ca.